couldn't completely finish blow drying my hair because I had to leave. And I had so much hair that it was hard for me to completely dry it out. It says take a right onto Cunha Road on ramp. Are you Filipino?
Yeah.
Oh, so am I.
Oh, you're beautiful for Filipinos.
Oh, thank you. Filipinos are beautiful. What do you mean?
I know.
You want anything from there? Well, no, because I know what you want. No, I'm gonna eat in there by myself.
Are you really?
No, because I'm just sarcastic. I'm just really like that. Can I see your guys' menu?
Yeah, right here. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's see.
I get you.
Go.
Ah, thank you.
Do whatever.
I don't know what I want.
You should get me in it.
That's so funny. I'm probably just going to get a salad.
Okay, so.
Can I customize my salad?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm probably just going to get a plain salad with shredded chicken.
Take a picture of this
one.
So that,
oh my god.
So,
this looks so good.
Even so for the salad, if you want with chicken, you want shredded chicken or grilled chicken?
Shredded chicken.
Shredded chicken.
Yeah. And I don't want sour cream on it. I don't want cheese on it either. But I want guac on it.
Okay.
Yeah. And medium salsa.
And the salsa?
Medium salsa. Which is
good. Yeah. Got it.
Table 7.
Ready straight.
Yeah, that's it.
That's okay. Yeah. So your total is $10.46.
I'm so excited. Thank you. I got it. I want you to be in it because you're so cool.
No.
But your mind is somewhere else. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. So it says right here that we have outside food or drinks allowed. So I got a taco, or I just got a plate salad with chicken. It's what I usually get.
Head on your chest, babe. But your heart is so quiet. We used to talk all night long. Now we're laying in silence. Your arms around me, but your soul is so long.
Reduced fat turkey bacon.
This one?
Yeah. And I don't know if I should get coffee. I want to sleep on the plane. Or get strawberry acai. Can I get the strawberry acai with matcha? Also, can I get a Trenta strawberry? Do you know the pink drink? The pink drink? Yeah. Pink drink with matcha powder in it. The pink drink. So the strawberry acai with coconut milk and matcha powder in it. Yeah.
Mom, did you see the Hawaii cup?
Thank you, Mommy.
Turkey bacon.
Oh, hindi na lang ako ng ice cream.
Thank you so much.
Can I have some ice in this one?
Guys, I'm so happy.
Ice? Yeah. What did you get?
Oh, I got the pink drink. It's on the secret menu. I got the pink drink, so it's a strawberry acai with coconut milk instead of water and matcha powder in it. It's so good. Yeah.
Is it really unsweetened or is it sweetened?
It can be unsweetened. I think you just tell them, yeah. Because I'm like really picky when it comes to that too.
And now you're
pretty, pretty.
Oh, this is a good lighting, Mom.
Oh no, I think they put it right.
Yeah, because aloha.
Mom, I'm so sad. I'm so sad.
This is honestly probably such a bad angle for me, but I'm sad. And I need to let you guys know that because even though you don't care, I'm still going to tell you I'm sad because I'm sad. I'm leaving paradise.
But I have my drink and my reduced fat turkey bacon, so it's in my
to open the top portion of the buckle and fold it all free. The seatbelt may be a bit different than other tenants, we'll just jump in and get my first if needed. I'll try to make sure your tray table will be back fast and we'll take all your skin.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight, dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style, high heels off, I'm feeling alive. Oh my God.
Before we have to board or else I'm gonna be so sad.
I just wanted you to know.
guys, I had to stop recording because the flight attendant came up to me and was about to say stop recording because we were about to land, so I just hit stop. But yeah, I'm actually really happy that I actually made a legit outro for this video. And so yeah, I'm ending the vlog here, and I really hope that you guys were able to see how beautiful and amazing Hawaii was. I know that I've probably said this so many times in the series, how much I think life is so beautiful and amazing, and how I had so much fun in this trip. And I really hope that I was able to share the positivity, love, excitement that I felt during this trip with you guys. And I have a lot of creative and good content in mind to put out in the future. So I really hope that you guys show some love and support by liking this video and maybe even subscribing to my channel and following me on my other social media. And I'm going to be listing them down. My Twitter and my Instagram are both Adria Alino, and I'm going to spell them out for you guys on the screen, and also my Snapchat. And I really hope that you guys have an amazing day, whatever time it is, from wherever you're watching this video. And I have so much room to grow, and I had so much fun attempting to vlog during this entire trip. And I hope you guys stay positive, happy, spread love and positivity. Thank you so much.